Hello everyone, I'm Aradhna Soni, Assistant Professor of Sage University, Bhopal. And today's topic is Step Up and Step Down Transformer. So let's start the Step Up and Step Down Transformer. So firstly, we discuss a Step Up Transformer. A Step Up Transformer is a transformer that increases voltage between the primary to secondary windings is defined as a step up transformer. And if you talk about the step down transformer, that decrease voltage between the primary to secondary winding is known as step down transformer. Whatever the transformer increase or decrease the voltage level depend on the relative number of turns between the primary and secondary side of transformer. So this is the step down transformer. Step down transformer and step up transformer is the opposite to each other. If you talk about the step down transformer is the number of turns. So if there are more turns on the primary coil than the secondary coil, then the voltage will decrease step down. So it's called is a step down transformer. And if to talk about the step up transformer is the number of turns in terms of, so if there are less turn on the primary coil than the secondary coil, then the voltage will decrease. That is called step up transformer. And step up and step down transformer is basically used for in the electrical section. And the step up basically used the industry's purpose, and step down is basically used for the domestic purpose. If you talk about the single phase, if तो उसमें जो use होता है, it is used to step down transformer. And if the power is more industrial use, so it's used is a step up transformer. So is very essential. It's very useful for the electrical point of view. If you want to voltage increase or decrease, so you can use step up and step down transfer according to its requirement. So it's a very useful of electrical point of view, as well as use of the domestic purpose and use of the industrial purpose also. So thank you all for video of transformer sections. Thank you so much.